Hello, my name is Rosa Escareño, and I am the Commissioner of Chicago's Department of Business Affairs and Consumer Protection. I'm really excited to talk to you today about Mayor Lightfoot's latest effort to support Chicago's workers. As part of the Mayor's 2020 budget, the City Council voted to raise the minimum wage for most of Chicago's workers to $15 an hour. You may be wondering why this law is so important. First of all, this means that many of Chicago's workers will get a raise next July from the current minimum wage of $13 to $14 an hour. And then these workers will receive yet another raise in 2021 to reach $15 an hour. This high wage means financial stability and a true living wage for hundreds of thousands of workers and their families. Mayor Lightfoot made this promise in her campaign, and she has delivered. With this landmark ordinance, not only will Chicago's minimum wage hit $15 an hour 3 years earlier than the state, but tens of thousands of Chicago's most vulnerable workers who have been exempt for far too long will now earn a living wage. Youth under 18, disabled workers, and employees at other local government agencies, among other groups, will now be on the path towards $15 an hour. This reflects the mayor's belief that no one that works full-time should struggle to put food on the table. The ordinance goes even further by laying out a responsible path to implementation by allowing flexibility for all businesses to come into compliance. Along with this increased minimum wage, the city will implement the Fair Work Week ordinance in July of 2020. These rules will work in tandem to provide increased stability and fairer working conditions for those that need it most. My department, along with our new Office of Labor Standards, will work closely with Chicago's business community to implement these ordinances responsibly while making sure that all employees know their rights. Getting to 15 took a lot of hard work. And on behalf of Mayor Lightfoot, I want to thank members of Chicago City Council, labor leaders, the business community, and all our stakeholders for coming together, rolling up our sleeves, and getting this done. Thanks to you, Chicago got a raise.